There are two ways that blue team can win. The first way is to capture the D point and decrease the timer to zero, much like a Koth map. The second way blue team can win is to play it like attack defend. First they capture A, and then B, and then C, and then once they cap D, they instantly win. For a red team to win, all they have to do is to defend the points until the timer gets to zero. When blue captures points, the timer increases.